Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Hey. Was anyone even in there?
If there was, they ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
Shit. My soldiers.
count on in combat is nothing follows any rules. Don't think for a second that someone couldn't have gotten lucky as shit and walked away intact.
No signs of life over here. Probably all dead.
Keep searching! If anyone survived and we missed them, Stone will have our asses.
We don't have the bodies to do a thorough sweep of an area this big.
This place is huge! Why we've never heard about it before?
There's gotta be somebody.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in, over. This is Weaver. Come in, over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact, contact! Walker.
Sorry, Weaver. Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Negative contact. Still, I'm gonna keep looking.
one could have survived those crashes.
God, this place is a shithole. And they never get through here. Well, whatever the hell they were testing out here, I hope it's not close. They must be close.
I better take a look.
Yeah, we should look around.
Boys, I think we got hostiles here.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Let's hunt down this son of a bitch.
We ain't leaving until the ghost is dead.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Oh, boy.
Guys were too easy to kill. Just keep looking. Our job is to find anyone who might have survived. It will take forever. This place is huge.
Grenade!
Thank you.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Thank you.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skeltec's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine? Last time I saw him, he was stomping through here like a goddamn hurricane.
Well, that doesn't mean anything.
Hi. No need to be afraid. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature, or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Geyer Arm.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Dad?
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not going to hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox, this is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No, he helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Guys,
everyone take cover.
Contact! We got enemy contact.
Copy that. Stay sharp, people.
I got him. I hit him.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
No, no, no!
Hello there. Don't be afraid. I was hoping you'd be able to elaborate on this.
That's everything.
Appreciate your help.
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
support his ambition and some snacks. Sounds like some crazy shit went down. I saw plumes.
Work.
Please leave me alone.
Not trouble.
This guy's crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory.
Can't imagine being as rich as Skell. It's unbelievable.
That amount of money would be a curse to anyone.
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection. God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Don't lead Sentinel back here. Lives are at stake.
Long time no see. How'd the mission go?
Sentinel keeps upgrading their tech, and we're doing the same old. Only a matter of time till this all goes belly up.
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.